I'm going to talk a little bit about the Superman punch. When you watch MMA and the UFC and a lot of pro fighting today, you're going to see a lot of people getting knocked out by the Superman punch. The reason for this is because it's a surprise attack and it's something that's a little bit abnormal. So it's not a regular jab or a regular punch, it's actually a faking punch. So you're faking your opponent by bringing your knee up and he thinks you're going to go for the kick, and then you explode with a long distance punch. On top of that, you're actually moving towards the target and you're unleashing incredible power. Now I'm going to show you. Now the first thing you want to do is bring up your knee. This is the first part of the technique that is going to fake your opponent. So you want your opponent to think that you're bringing up your knee in order to do a front kick. So what I would do, which is a very important detail, is actually look down at your opponent's stomach as you're bringing up your kick, as if you really want to kick him with a front kick in the body. Because what you want to do is sell the fact that you're going to do that technique, and they're going to bring their hands down to block it and protect themselves. So I go here looking at the body, I bring my knee up, at the same time I'm winding up my hand. So that happens simultaneously. Bring my knee up and my hand back this way. So I'm kind of wound up like an elastic band, and then I'm going to unwind. So I go knee up, bring the hand back, and punch. Knee up and bring this knee down to the back position. Okay, knee up and back.